Na milombelo umi usuma mulilesa. Palaba mbia wota alenda imuwa yenu ya kulaenda. Because God is going to give you a special treatment. He is going to give you a special treatment. This has been a week of glory. God is giving you the special treatment. I've been telling people that God does treat us the same way. It's a lie. There are people God has given a special treatment. You see, especially with a good translation. Amen and amen. Yes, there are people that God has given a special treatment. It's a lie. God does not treat the people the same way. They are all children of God. But even in the house, there are people. There are children that are given a special treatment. Those children that obey their parents, they are given a special treatment. So I na milombe lokubadile sami pele special treatment. Na milombe lokubadile sami pele special treatment. Lesa touch that treat the same way. It's a lie. That's not my Bible. It's a lie. Go read Malachi. Read Malachi 17. You see that when God rises to action. When he steps in, he treats his people, those who obey him, he gives them a